Our life is the expression of our inner potentialities. The individual, by his every action, serves the universe. And the great power of nature is ready to serve the individual if the individual influences the universe for the progression of the process of evolution. It is a simple and automatic process of give and take. As you sow, so shall you reap. We as human beings have the influence over the whole universe. Every one of us influences the entire universe by every little action. Obviously, we do not perceive it, but at every moment, we are either supporting or damaging the entire universe. Better we forget not the great responsibility that we can do and undo the entire creation. The joy of life is there. It depends on us whether we make use of our power and use it or lose it. We want to create all harmony, all peace, all happiness, all love, all serenity and grace. Because this alone is useful and life supporting. In the present, right here and now, be what we want to be, what we ought to be, and what we deserve to be. And to all the individuals in the world, may God bless every man to turn within himself and tap the unlimited source of power that lies within.
Bye. Black people, I love you. I love us. We matter. Our lives matter. Black lives matter.
But things were not together. And now it is your turn. We are tired of praying and marching and thinking and learning. Brothers want to start cutting and shooting and stealing and burning. You are 300 years ahead in equality.